Outlander Season 4 release date, Caitriona Balfe set to win Golden Globe after several nominations, Sam Heughan reveals major spoilers. There is little doubt that Caitriona Balfe is one of the most talented actresses in the business. After all, Sam Heughan's Outlander co-star has already nabbed numerous awards for her performance as the time-traveling Claire Fraser in the Starz series. However, one award has continuously eluded Balfe for several years. But will Outlander Season 4 finally present the Moneyball star or her first Golden Globe for Best Actress in a Television Series Drama? It's no secret that Caitriona Balfe has been hoping for the Golden Globe for a long time. The Outlander actress has been nominated in the Best Actress category since 2016 but has lost three times in a row. So is it finally time to bring home the award? Sam Heughan may have hinted at what's in store for Claire and Jamie Fraser in Outlander Season 4, and it could mean a stunning performance from Balfe. Fans have been concerned about the Outlander Season 4 release date for some time. Although the series was expected to return on Starz by September, the network just confirmed that the fourth season would premiere in November. Naturally, people were concerned that it could lead to the show missing out on its regular Golden Globe nominations. Luckily, Carter Matt has calculated that Caitriona Balfe and Sam Heughan's period drama would still be eligible for the awards. But will Outlander Season 4 finally reward Caitriona Balfe with a Golden Globe win? Sam Heughan may have teased on a truly riveting performance from his co-star in the upcoming season. The star of The Spy Who Dumped Me recently dropped some spoilers, revealing that Claire and Jamie Fraser will be seeing trouble in their new paradise in Georgia. After all, Claire is expected to have some difficulty dealing with life in young America as she deals with slavery and being away from her beloved daughter Brianna. Although it is still unclear if Caitriona Balfe will win the Golden Globe, her Outlander Season 4 co-star Sam Heughan continues to support his TV wife. After all, Balfe herself has managed to get Heughan trending on Twitter on his recent birthday. Hopefully, their bond will help both actors take home the awards they deserve this season.